Breaking news now. Former alderman Ricardo Munoz has been found not guilty of domestic violence charges.
WGN's Tom Negeman and live from the Circuit Court of Cook County with details. Tom.
Yeah, in the West Loop, Micah and Joe, the former alderman telling WGN News just in the last few minutes, he's obviously extremely pleased with the decision, which came just late this afternoon, but is unable to say as much about it as he'd like to, he says, because he's concerned that would affect his pending divorce. The decision in domestic violence court to vacate the charges coming about 90 minutes ago. It was a misdemeanor domestic battery count related to an alleged act of domestic violence last New Year's Eve. Then Munoz's wife, Betty Torres Munoz, had sought an order of protection, asking a judge to order the ex-alderman to stay away from their home and pay her $1,000 a month in temporary support. In court documents alleging that after a day of drinking last New Year's Eve, her husband grabbed her, pushed her during a heated argument, claiming she then fell, suffering injuries to her head and to her back. Ricardo Munoz was arrested on January 2nd at his then 22nd Ward Aldermanic office. Again, as of about 90 minutes ago, the domestic violence case against him has been tossed. The former alderman says the couple is now in the process of finalizing their divorce or moving forward with the dissolution, he says, of their marriage. Live at the Circuit Court of Cook County on West Harrison, Tom Negeman, WGN News. Micah and Joe, back to you.